So I get, oh, I guess I'll be an Easter egg. The hubby got me these beautiful flowers. Like, I don't know why, but the blue is just like so pretty. So I wanted my makeup to match it. So I got the green, we got the yellow. There was a white one in here somewhere. Oh, right there. There's like one white run. Yellow, pink, and they're just so pretty. Especially with all the fucking eggs I bought. So that was fun. I don't even take their fucking, I don't even eat any of their stuff. Like, I'm pretty sure they already ate all their eggs. I didn't even get a little nibble. It's fine though. It's fine. They don't like to share with me, but I have to share with them, right? I was gonna dye my hair pink, like, underneath. But I was like, fuck it. I was like, fuck it. I need a bleach it still first. Before I was like, oh yeah, I'm fucking pagan, like Wiccan and shit. Before then, my mom used to take me to midnight mass on Easter, and she would do it for Christmas, I think, too. I can't remember, but I know for sure it was Easter, like midnight mass at the Episcopal Church. Yeah, it was back then. I was like trying so hard to keep my eyes open, especially because of how boring it can be. Church when people are just like, it's mainly one person talking and so Yeah, my dad wasn't like too Christian-y, but he did go to church like because of my mom. My mom was like the main person that did all that. I miss her so much. It's like when the holidays come around, I'm like immediately grieving. Not only am I grieving my dad, but I'm now grieving my mom. And just like shit fucking sucks, dude. Like I just miss her. Like at least be able to talk to her, and you know, it's just fucking sucks. He knows I've been like so sad, like about my mom. Like he knows that this is just gonna put a fucking smile on my face, and that's what he wants. I love my husband so fucking much. Like my dad used to be my rock, but now my fucking rock is him. And he told me, he was like, "You're my rock." And I was like, "How the fuck am I your rock?" I was like, "That is a compliment." My husband's an Aries, so his birthday is coming up. His birthday, I don't even want to tell you the exact birthday because people be like looking people up and shit after that. But my birthday's coming up too. His birthday is April 26th. My dad's is May 20th. Both my mom and dad were a Taurus. My husband's an Aries. I'm a Gemini. And then the next birthday is Poseidon's. Well, and then my niece and stuff. My niece is actually June 9th. My niece Autumn. I love her so much. And then fucking Bubba, his birthday is in July, so he's gonna be 6 already. I can't fucking believe it. I always do scalloped potatoes on Easter or like a mac salad or a potato salad. But today I'm doing homemade scalloped potatoes. They're so easy to make, and honestly, I like making the homemade scalloped potatoes than buying it in the box. Don't get me wrong, I still eat the box shit too. As much. Dude, I'm literally getting swollen lymphoids because of this wisdom tooth that's impacted. So it really is affecting me on doing like lens licking, but I'll try and do it here in the next few days, okay? Let me just like let this needs to go down more. I got antibiotics. That's all I can do until because this fucking dentist appointment is like kind of far out there, like not too far, but a little bit out there. Bit of ways. So, I hope you guys have a wonderful Easter. I am so grateful for these. Got me like a big ass gummy bear that's strawberry flavored. So good. I got my husband some like Easter stuff, not too much, but I got him stuff so he doesn't. video came out after Easter, but I did do an Easter video yesterday, so go back and look at that video before you watch this one. All right, love you.